This morning in family time, love is in the air, and if you want to celebrate Valentine's Day with your little ones, we've got some great ideas that you can make at home. Two Lite Chicks are here to make some Valentine's Day crafts using conversation hearts. Amy Ponce and Heather Gerson from Light Rock 105. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Conversation hearts. We've already been digging into many of those.
Yummy.
They are yummy, and these crafts are perfect, and they're using a lot of simple, easy things that you might have around the house.
Right. Paint, glue. I also bought these wooden frames at Michael's and glass candle holders. They're real cheap. They're awesome. Mm-hmm. And the conversation hearts, of course.
Of course, which I swear have gotten better tasting since I last had them.
I agree.
Hence why we've been eating them by the handfuls. All right, so Amy, you have two little ones at home,
yes.
Right?
Yes, uh-huh.
I bet this first craft project is something they would love.
Yes, in fact, when I was making the example, I had to tell them numerous times, do not touch the necklace. So it's so easy. Again, all you need are the conversation hearts, some string. Make it thin, because you do have to put together the two little conversation hearts. Now, just so you know, the whole thing is edible, except the string, obviously.
Even the binding or the glue.
Yep. Okay. It's what I use, Wilton Dab and Hold. You get it at the craft store in the baking section.
Mm-hmm.
And you just put a little bit on one, and then you just lay the string across. Do you want to try one?
Yeah.
Shake up this glue a little
bit. You probably need about 24 hours to let it really dry.
Exactly.
All right. So you want to layer the string kind of in between.
Yeah. And then just dab a little tiny bit.
A little dab will do you?
A little dab. And it's okay if it goes over. Again, this is edible, and it'll be kind of stringy and goopy, but like I said, give it a good overnight.
And who doesn't love a good candy necklace?
Yeah. And you can eat it.
Yeah, no, that's great.
A great little fun project for the kids.
All right, moving on. You said, Heather, that you got these frames for just a buck.
$1. And they just are the plain wood, so I put some paint on them and some glitter, and then just took actually, these are glue dots. They're awesome. Glue gun works best, but if you're dealing with little kids,
yeah, I don't want the
heat
around
it. It's too hot.
Yeah.
So these are great. The little dots come off, and you can attach them to the back of the candy.
Almost like how the whiteout would come off in those strips, because similar to that.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's really just very easy, user friendly. Mm-hmm. You can use that for the candles as well. So.
Yeah, you've taken a lot of fun pictures here. I know you have a blank one. Maybe we can kind of decorate, have some fun there.
Yeah, definitely.
What do you think? Some glitter glue. He's gonna grab some hearts, some candy hearts. And you said these are all friendly, you know, you're using products that are safe for kids of any age.
Yes. Exactly.
Which is nice, because I know whenever crafts get involved, you think, can my little ones handle this?
Yeah, no, they can handle it, and they'll enjoy eating them as they go along. So
a lot of the times around now, too, they're doing like buy two for the price of one.
Mm-hmm.
So you can eat a whole bag. And then you'll have a whole extra bag.
There you go.
The project.
Right.
Look at that. All right. It's coming along. And remind us again what's going on with the candles.
Same thing as the frames. You can just be creative. You can do all different designs, different colors. And the candies are on the outside, so that when you do light the candle, it doesn't light your house on fire.
Good thinking.
I'm married to a firefighter. I had to tell you that.
Nice. You had to cover all the bases.
Yeah,
those are fun,
exactly.
Too, if you want to make a little meal or decorate the house.
And you can crush the conversation hearts up and even fill the votive.
Yes.
And then lay the candle on top.
Yeah.
You can do anything you want.
Possibilities are endless. Yeah. I'm going to crush a few candy hearts in my mouth right now. If you want to make these at home with your family this Valentine's Day, we're going to post all the instructions on our website. It's the Roadshow page, WPRI.com.